Some folks do a lot of good in the world. That encourages us to do good. A few people start off on the wrong foot. Their black deeds serve as a warning post to us. The song I'm gonna sing for you now, boys and girls, is about a boy who sort of wandered off the straight and narrow trail, took up a crooked course. As usual with all outlaws, he paid with his life. His name was Billy the Kid. I'll sing you a true song of Billy the Kid. I'll sing of the desperate deeds that he did out in New Mexico long time ago, when a man's only chance was his old 44. When Billy the Kid was a very young lad in old Silver City, he went to the bat way out in the West with a gun in his hand. At the age of 12 years, he killed his first man. Well, Mexican maidens play guitars and sing a song about Billy, their boy bandit king. How well his young manhood had reached its sad end, had a notch on his pistol for 21 men. 'Twas on the same night when poor Billy died, he said to his friends, "I'm not satisfied. 21 men I have put bullets through. Sheriff Pat Garrett must make 22. Now this is how Billy the Kid met his fate. The bright moon was shining, the hour was late. Shot down by Pat Garrett, who once was his friend. The young outlaw's life had now come to its end. There's many a man with a face fine and fair who starts out in life with a chance to be square. But just like poor Billy, he wanders astray and loses his life in the very same way.